We want to see the Muslim religion take its place alongside its sister religions in this country, holding its own in any academic forum, in any place. But in order to do that, we have to have institutions.
Every student who's eligible, we want to see that student enrolled or at least applying for this college, and we want to have a vast pool of talented young people where we can select the best and the brightest to be part of the inaugural class of Zaytuna College, to be part of history.